Steven, I just wanted to give you a couple words before you take off on this next endeavor of your life. I know it's an exciting time, and I know you've been working really hard. One thing I want to tell you is, I think it's what I told you when you went off to Eastern New Mexico, seems like a century ago, but one thing I said that to make a name for yourself, first thing you need to do is go out there and whoever was in front of you, that you need to walk up and hit them right in the mouth. I think that's the same approach that you need to take with this combine coming out. You need to go out there and you need to hit them in the mouth. And you know, you're gonna have to have something besides just ability, and you're gonna have to have something else besides just size and all the stats. And that's gonna be something that comes from inside of you. And that's how you work, and that's how you play the game. And I've watched you and seen you grow up, and I know that's who you are, and that part of you hadn't changed. So don't forget that. It's not just necessarily about the stats and who grades out the best, but ultimately it's about the guys who are going to give everything they got. So good luck to you. Wish you the best. We're still proud of you here at O'Connor and what you did here and what you've already done at this point, but also what you're going to do down the road. So wish you the best, and we'll be pulling for you.
Kick some butt.
I'm waking up.
Just want to say that we're really proud of you, and we hope you do really awesome this weekend. We know you will. We love you, and yeah.
Yeah. Just go have fun, man. This is what you've been training for all your life. Past 5 months. Just go do it. Just go have fun. Go jump. Just jump. Just run. Just lift. Just do you. Go have fun, man. We love you.
Love you.
Woo! Let's go. Don't make my system flow. Welcome to the new
age. To the new age. Welcome to the new age. Hi, Steven. I'm sending a shout out to you to wish you much luck in Detroit. I can't believe the day has finally come where you get this opportunity. You've been through so much. You have perseverance. That is for sure. And I am so proud of you. I'll be praying for you through this journey, and I wish you much luck. Love you.
It's a revolution, I suppose. We're painted red to fit right in. Whoa.
I'm breaking. Dude, you already know how proud I am of you, so just go out there and knock the blocks off, man.
This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
From Grandma, your two favorite old people. Just wanted to know how proud we are of you and wish you all the best this weekend. We love you.
Welcome to the new age. To the new age.
Bury me alive, bury me with pride, bury me with
good luck, Steven.
Rewind, thank you very much, but tonight's my night and I'm buried by swinging for the fences. Barbaric Kendrick and Idle Time. Everything in life subject to change. Change whip, change grind, change clone, change opinions. Right before I change my mind, I don't really know your business. Been in this since I was bending Lego blind. Now you tell the world about me. Dry snitch, tater tots on my shotgun. I gotta pop when nectar starts. Sky's the limit, I gotta finish at the first rapper on Mars. Mark my word, I'ma make my mark. Even when they start their martial law, even when these Martians alienate my mental state is still at heart. Fuck, look in my eyes. Tell me I died, tell me I tried. Took up a miles, tell me you love me. Tell me that I don't give a fuck, I can barely decide. Wish you could lift on my enemies. All of my energy go to the almighty God. I keep drowning the bottle with Hennessy. Fuck you, amenities, I'm getting better with time.
I'm waking up.
Steven, I am so proud of you. I can't imagine anybody else deserving this more than you do. I wish you all the luck in the world while you're in Detroit. I'll be praying for good news, and I love you. Go, Steven!
Hey Steven, good luck at your combine this weekend. Go and wreck it, man. Everyone believes in you. Love you, brother. Eighth grade, hitting the back of the backboard in basketball, trying to make it in the NFL. We're all proud of you. All the kids will be rooting for you. Good luck.
I'm never gonna look back. Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wait.
Hey Steven, good luck. This is your weekend, your time to shine. You're going to do amazing. Go to Detroit, leave it all on the field. I'll be cheering for you. I can't wait to watch you. I can't wait to see you. I love you.
We wish you lots of luck this weekend and hope you do well.
Hope you do.
Hi Steven, I'm wishing you all the luck in the world. I love you.
I'm never gonna give it up. No, just don't wake me now.
I'm so proud of you and I wish you the best and I will be praying for you, but I know you're gonna do all right.
At your combine thing, and I know you'll do awesome. And let me know how it goes, right? Love you, buddy. Take it easy.
Good luck this weekend. Do your thing, big dog.
Of you, you know, I taught you everything I know, so it makes me so proud that you're going on into this regional combine. So it's, you know, it's miss you, man. And I love you. No, in all seriousness, good luck this weekend. I miss you guys and your family, and love you. And hope you do good.
Good luck this weekend. You're gonna do awesome. It's in the bag already, so just keep that hard work up.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Hey, favorite cousin, just gonna say, do work at your combine this weekend. Show all these NFL coaches what you're all about. And I hope you do really, really well. I can't wait to see you. Good luck again.
I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high.
Thinking about, you know, what to say for the video, and thinking about how in middle school, you know, they all said, you know, you weren't good enough, you weren't big enough, then you get to high school and then you tear your ACL and they say your knee is not good, you know, and they're all saying, giving you reasons why, and you're just, you know, why not, you know, and then you get to ETSA and they say, you know, you're not good enough, you don't deserve one, you don't deserve a scholarship, you know, and then, you know, coming out of college, I'm saying you're not big enough, you know, every time, every single time, you just, why not, you know, somehow, other or another, you proved them wrong, You showed them why you should, you know, why you should be good enough, why you aren't good enough, you know, so just do it one more time, you know, show them that you aren't good enough and show out and show that you deserve what you got today, you know. Well, good luck, love you, you know, you're not only my best friend, but my brother, but you're my best friend too, you know. Love you, good luck.
Just wanted to say good luck this weekend. I'm so proud of you. Coming from where you've been, and you know, we used to talk about this like kids, you know, dreaming, oh man, best friend's gonna make the NFL, holy. And now it's become this kind of a shot and once in a lifetime experience. So I just want to say that I'm real proud of you. And I look up to you not only as my best friend, but just as a brother. So go out there, do what you're born to do. Proverbs 17:17. Love you. I hear it calling outside
my window. Hey, Steven. Okay, this all started when you said it's not over. And you never look back, and I never look back, and there was never a doubt after that. It started with impossible is nothing, and you blow it away. So now we're at the point where it's just breathe and believe. I love you.